Hello friend, welcome to the Abstract Algebra class. It is class 49. Here we want to prove a theorem. Theorem: H is a normal subgroup of G. The set G by H of all coset of H and G with respect to coset multiplication is a group. H is a normal subgroup of G. The set G, the set quotient group or factor group of H and G of all coset of H and G with respect to coset multiplication is a group. Proof: let G be a group and H be a normal subgroup of G. Let A belongs to G and H is a normal subgroup of G, then H equal to HA. When A belongs to G and H is a normal subgroup, then left coset is equal to right coset. Let A comma B belongs to G. This implies A into B also belongs to G because G is a group. Then G has closure rank 0. Then HA, HB and HAB are right coset of G and H and G. These are right coset of H and G. The coset multiplication is defined. We already defined the coset multiplication as HA into HB equal to H into AB. Define G by H by the set of all coset of H and G. We have to prove that G by H is a group with respect to coset multiplication. Now we want to prove that G by H is a group. That is, closure axiom hold. Associative axiom, identity, existence of identity and existence of inverse also holding this group and this set G by H. First one, closure axiom. For all, for A comma B belongs to G, this implies A into B belongs to G. Because G is a group, then closure axiom hold. This implies HA, HB, HA into B also belongs to G by H. They are a right coset of H and G. By definition, by definition of multiplication, coset multiplication, H into A into H into B, B is equal to H into A into B belongs to G by H. Therefore, H into B into H into B belongs to G by H. It is right coset. They are right coset. The product of right coset also belongs to G by H. For all HA, HB belongs to G by H. Therefore, G by H is satisfies closure axiom with respect to coset multiplication. When here HA, HB, HA, HB belongs to G by H, their product also belongs to G by H. We conclude that G by H satisfies closure axiom. Associative axiom: let HA, HB, HC, three right coset belongs to G by H, for A, B, C belongs to G. Consider HA into HB into HC is equal to HA. We write instead of HA into HB, we can write HA A into B into H into C. From here, HA into HB, instead of this product, we put it HA into B into HC. It is equal to HA into B into C. It is equal to HA into B into C. We separated B by C and A outside of bracket. It is equal to HA into HB into C. It is equal to HA into H. We can write HB into C. We can write HB into HC. Therefore, HA into HB into HC is equal to HA into HB into HC. For all HA, HB, HC belongs to G by H. Therefore, we conclude that G by H satisfies associative axiom with respect to coset multiplication. It is third one, existence of identity. Let HA belongs to G by H, A belongs to G. Since A belongs to G, this implies A inverse also belongs to G because G is a group. G is a group. Such that A into A inverse also equal to E. E is identity element in G. We know that HE equal to H and HE belongs to G by H. HA into HE equal to HAA into E equal to HA. HA into HE equal to HA. This implies HA as identity in G by H. Because if we multiply HA by HE, it is equal to HA. Therefore, we conclude that HA is identity in G by H. Identity limit exists in G by H. It is HE equal to H. Fourth one, existence of inverse. Let HA belongs to G by H. A belongs to G. We now find the inverse of HA. Since A belongs to G, this implies the inverse also belongs to G. Such that HA into H inverse equal to HA into A inverse equal to HE. A into A inverse is E. For every A, HA belongs to G by H, there is an inverse element HA inverse in G by H. Therefore, existence of identity holds in G by H. Therefore, G by H is a group with respect to coset multiplication. Actually, we prove that G by H has satisfied closure axiom, identity, associative, and inverse axiom. These four axioms hold in G by H. Therefore, G by H is a group with respect to coset multiplication. Hence, proof of the theorem. Here is a notation. Note, suppose G is an abelian group. This implies AB into BA. For all AB belongs to G. It is the definition of abelian group. Then the quotient group G by H is also abelian. We now prove that G by H is abelian. When G is an abelian group and the quotient group G by H is also abelian. Let HA, HB or right coset belongs to the quotient group G by H. A, B belongs to G. This implies AB into BA. AB equal to BA because G is abelian group. Now HA into HB, multiplication of this, is equal to HA into B. It is equal to H. We change the plus of A and B, BA. Instead of AB, we put it BA. We now write, we can write, it is equal to HB into HA. HA into HB is equal to HB into HA. For all HA, HB belongs to G by H. Therefore, G by H is also abelian group. Thank you.